Lonely
Bonafide.
stream title.
Thank you. I work so hard on my stream titles.
Also, can we all just take a moment to appreciate that my model is here? Isn't it fantastic?
It's
I
beautiful.
love it.
It's beautiful.
I think my model froze.
It's beautiful.
Oh, I'm figuring this out as we go.
You know what
I'm trying all
else?
over Twitch.
Oh, the dagger. You know what else would be great? These
What?
guild, if I could share.
On, yeah, and I could hear.
Yeah.
I don't have volume right now, and it's a very sad time because Persona has some godly music, and I can't hear any of it.
Also some copyrighted music, but it's okay. I'll deal with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, this isn't working. I can't do it.
Wait, is Persona on your hard drive?
Yes.
Yeah, that's fine. Didn't we have that issue before?
I don't think so. Oh wait, I think I
Finally.
realized why. Because the freaking bottom left. That's why. The freaking bottom left thing where they made it so you can only share your screen from the bottom left for games that you're playing.
What? Really?
Yeah.
I just use my stream combined, so.
Yeah.
And that's
Woo!
not a thing for me, but alright.
No, this is for me. Atlas! Woo, we love Atlas!
Woo!
Woo! Please don't
Woo!
copyright me! Woo! I'm gonna get a
Woo!
copyright on this so quickly.
Unfortunately.
If not on Twitch, on YouTube, or maybe on both.
Problem with getting a copyright strike on Twitch is it mutes the entire VOD.
That is true,
At
that is
least
true.
most of it. Like, part of it won't. It depending on like what it is, but if
Yeah,
like the entire
but
game is,
if the whole game has music vibing the whole time,
yeah,
it's impossible to have
yeah.
anything.
I mean, that's why like there's one streamer I used to really watch. All of his VODs just got copyright strike. I was
You know, it'd
like,
be
oh.
cool if I could use my mouse.
Oh, I'm blended. It would be cool if we weren't just staring at a black or white screen.
Or a black screen with a mask. That is kind of traumatizing.
It is.
If I woke up to, well, if I was to open my eyes and all I saw was that, I would be scared shitless. So,
I would be too. I would be too.
because I'd be like, all right, I'm done for. First of all, this boy's about to steal something from me.
Possibly my
Yeah,
identity.
exactly. I don't know what I did wrong, but I did something wrong. But yeah. Oh. Yeah, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know.
Why are you doing this to me,
I
babe?
want the game to load. That's what I want.
I know, but
Am I
like
gonna have to hit
my eyes.
Ulta 4? I'm really hoping. I mean, I do have like the most everything I have in Ulta 4. If
Okay.
Ulta
Gonna
4
fix.
doesn't work, then that's.
Oh no.
Can I not even close? I can't close it from the bottom left. Okay. We're gonna have to get Task Manager up in here now.
Oh no, not Task Manager.
Yep, Task Manager.
I feel like I would just slowly
I can't even open
go.
Task Manager, bro.
Is stream running okay? That's the question I have to ask now.
Difficulties. Let's see. Persona 5 is taking up all my memory. Oh, Opera GX is taking up a lot of my memory too. I might have to
Lovely.
close out some tabs on Opera.
Yeah.
That I'm fine with. Unlike you.
I mean, true. But you know what? Stream's alive. So, like, if there's anything to be happy about, it's the fact that
Oh,
stream is
oh,
alive.
oh!
Is a game?
Exit game. Are you sure it all did? Okay, fine. No, but let's see if it's able to respond. Okay.
Oh, new
Okay.
music! Alright.
Let's not mess this up. Oh my God! I accidentally took a screenshot of that. I'm saving that screenshot.
I'm clipping that later.
Please don't. I was just trying to figure out how to full screen the application, and I accidentally took a screenshot, and the butt showed up, and it was delayed, so it just screenshotted that. This isn't a laughing matter. I took it. Okay, that's another screenshot. We love to see him. What's the full screen button? I thought it was like F10.
Oh!
Skip through it.
Oh,
it's
no.
Okay. Yeah, F11 isn't working. I clicked because I was trying to. Ooh, config.
Ooh, pretty buttons.
System setting. I like to be able to live. Frame my limit?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Oh shit. Who do you think I am? Display settings. Let's go ahead and do borderless. Thank you, Jesus. What's something we choose? I will choose none of them, cause I'm done with this bull. Okay. I could press H to end the game.
Lovely.
Or I could just press Control to see what license information is. Oh, okay. Read this for me.
All rights reserved.
Oh, not you. Oh. I'm stuck in the chat. See, I'm giving everything. I'm giving everything away. See.
Yeah.
I'm not just doing this without any credit. New game. Oh, that's trippy.
Yeah, it's like that moment where you share a screen on Discord and there's like 1,000.
I love it at the same. I love it, but I hate it.
Yeah.
This story is a work of fiction.
Mhm. Mm-hmm. Okay, so you're not gonna talk about yourself. I see how it is.
Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental.
Michael Jackson?
Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
I agree if...
I don't want to know what happens if
the contract has been sealed.
Trust you don't agree.
The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion. And ruin can no longer be avoided.
Ruin, you say?
Those people's fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
Dead by Daylight?
You are the trickster.
That's my main!
Yeah.
The abyss of distortion.
Well, that was my main.
Yeah. Are we ever gonna go back to that game?
Dead by Daylight?
Yeah.
Right now I'm kind of stuck on the fact that there's a helicopter flying below me. But you know. Bingo Bango. I think everyone's seen this, but we have to see it again because, you know. Because how is it a playthrough without seeing this every time?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, right between those letters. Oh, yeah. Going inside this window. Woo! The animation on this, you know what this reminds me of, actually? Actually, we've been watching 3 animes. It reminds me of the Death Parade. Wait, is that what it's called?
Oh, yeah. I totally see what you're talking about.
Yeah, that's, it reminds me of that animation.
Man, why does it look so good, too, though? It makes me happy for Persona.
Bro's got to breathe. He looks a little too happy right now.
Up there. He's here. Move in immediately.
Hop, skip, and the jump. It's been so long since I watched anything on Persona where I basically. Boyish voice, but I like how it shows Mona.
This is our only chance.
Wow, I don't know who that is.
Stay calm.
I don't. Futaba! No, I'm kidding.
We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. Who's that?
My dad.
Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Okay.
But I have to say, showing
you. Oh, it's just. It's. Wait. So, ooh.
I'm vibing to the music already.
There he is! Oh no! They're about to get me! I accidentally skipped. They're chattering! Oh, we're not gonna talk about this. This is kind of embarrassing.
Stop right there!
Why did it become so thick? Oh my god! At least it didn't just say trickster. Oh! Underneath the mask? What? Oh my god, bro's thick. Arsene!
Let's go.
What's his name up there?
Calm down.
Dear Mr. One Throw. I mean, there's only one way to test it out. Grab his punch! I'm finna hit him with the blicky. Ow. How about we just eat? Oh, pull out Game Strong.
Good. You defeated them with ease.
Yes.
More of them? Be careful.
Victory Royale. Oh, sorry.
Go through that door.
Bro's dashing.
Oh! Can you even hear
Hey, that? Skull!
Don't
Sorry.
Worry. I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just go, Joker! Wait a sec. What the? I'm getting a weird reading heading your way!
Shut up, you look like a frog.
Come on, run!
Am I the only one that thinks you look like a frog, though? Why he opened that door so nonchalantly? And that one, too. I'm gonna have to hide behind thingies. Oh no, he's running! What is the dodge? I mean, what is the hide button? Is it C? Space? Like, I'm confuzzled.
Huh? What?
Okay. Oh, okay, now they're doing that. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's space. Cancel. Look up! Whoa! I didn't see that! Fum! V for Virgin. Sorry, I'm just vibing. Oh, there's a ladder over there. Oh wait, not a ladder, but there's a pipe over there. Ooh, Rubik's Cube!
Joker, stop!
Oh! Nani!
It's an enemy right near you!
Where? Oh. Oh.
Pause! Huh? Joker, that weird reading from earlier is closing in on you too!
What we finna do? What we finna be doing? Huh? Ooh! Actually, I haven't seen this part. I haven't seen this one.
Right,
I only seen the first one, like how it first looked at first. But I haven't seen it like
Joker,
this.
It's her! She's the weird reading I've been
I haven't seen the Royale version of it. So...
Mm-hmm.
Jeez.
I haven't played nor seen any gameplay of Royale.
Well, I guess it's time to see it now. Sorry. Shoddy bad. Bro. Is that a blicky? That's a blicky. Ain't no way she got the lever action and she just flicked it like that, bro. I can't skip
the
this.
The cinematography is just godly.
That ends today.
Chee! Hey, shall he find them?
Let's do this, senpai.
Pause.
Oh my god!
Don't call me that unless you mean it.
Oh my god!
Oh, he missed.
It's been a while since we last fought side by side.
Hey.
But this time. It's my turn to come to your aid, senpai.
Pause. Don't
now
call
let's
me that.
Win this.
I'm pretty sure when I first played Strikers, I played it in with Japanese voice actors.
Dang. Oh, dang, Shadi. Hold up. We finna do this? Alright. Hey! They did this too nasty, bro. They did that too nasty. That did,
That's the last song on my in the soundtrack that I absolutely love. I genuinely have no clue what just happened, but
I take it you're okay? Yes. Wait, bad news. Enemy backups headed your way. You need to book it right now. Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down. Oh, so fun fact actually about being a Twitch affiliate. But yeah, fun fact about being a Twitch affiliate. You're not allowed to upload a VOD you make the same day. So you have to wait 24 hours before you upload it. But I was just letting you know, cause you're a streamer now.
Since I'm not a member of the family, if I ever do, I'm in no position
to interfere. Get a feel it?
Yeah.
I mean, if you don't, that means you could just stream on YouTube and Twitch at the same time. Please don't forget
the promise we made. I don't want to stream on YouTube.
Why?
YouTube is just. No, thank you.
It's a lot easier.
Yeah, but like, it's also not the type of environment I want to be streaming on. Like, yeah, I can make content there, but like, I'd rather stream on Twitch.
So that last cutscene just leads into a cutscene we get anyway. Got it. He's not alone. Find them and kill them all. That's a bad boy turn. He said, neuter them all. Because that's better, apparently. Yeah, why are they running after me?
Something wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
That's just how it is. After that
voice actor for Joker? I didn't remember this, my bad.
Hey, can you make it?
Wait, what?
I didn't remember they had a voice actor for Joker. There's nowhere to
run! You forgot?
Yeah, I thought the Joker had no voice lines. He finna hit the boobity bamboozle. See ya. Let me slide in your DMs.
What a show off. You're so reckless, you know that?
Bro looks so graceful for just jumping out of a stained glass window.
Oh, actually, no, that makes sense. Never mind.
What?
I was gonna say, why did the pains follow after him? Enemies but he has more weight, so he would fall first.
Well,
it can't be!
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him! Let's go! Go, go, go! Get over there!
Quick! Bro really tried running. Hey? He's so happy. So about to be folded. Swear! That's all she wrote. Bro, why didn't he need so many guys for a teenage 100 soldiers for one freaking thing, bro?
You were sold out.
Oh no, who sold me? Actually, I don't remember who did it, so. Don't say nothing, I'll cut. Chick. No, those cuffs are a little too tight. Who roughed him up? Actually, he doesn't look that roughed up. Oh, now they're gonna make him look like a druggie.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Bro, those clearly those cuffs don't look big enough. I mean, they look too big. Looks like he could just fit his hand through.
I could probably get through a pair of handcuffs quite easily.
Yeah, because your wrist is messed up.
Well, no, but my hands are tiny.
Still don't get it, do ya?
And your wrist is messed up.
What? How does that have anything to do with it?
You wouldn't feel the pain in your thumb as much if you dislocated it.
That's not true. That is not true.
What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
I ain't talking to this bozo. He a lame. I ain't no snitch.
Hear my question?
Answer. I ain't no snitch. I'd rather call for blood, justice, blackmail, defamation. Possession of weapons. Yeah. Mm. Wait, y'all count a toy gun? Too, yeah? I ain't kill nobody. The works. I ain't kill nobody. Oh, Captain.
All those crimes were led by a punk like this.
Not led, did.
And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh?
they want me to read. Everything hazy. Everything's hazy. I can't remember. So I know I'm not hitting these two, because that's sad. And I'm definitely not hitting this. So I'm kind of going between these two.
You can always change it, right? So it's like...
True. But it's also going to be my first play, so... Normal.
Mm-hmm. Like, if you find it's too easy and you want to challenge yourself more, go
ahead. Hey, only someone else can say that to me. Only I would let Fair say that to me. Hold up. Wait a minute. Ooh, out of the cuffs. I mean, I can fight back. I'm finna square up.
Sign here. It's a confession under your name.
I don't confess nothing. Like I said, I don't snooze. Run out of time. Oh, okay. See,
I need your hand to sign what? This, bud.
Oh!
I don't care if you end up losing a leg.
Wait, Bear, what about running? What?
Okay, we're gonna have to fix the Zoom thing in a second.
Oh, Zoom.
Yeah. How long have we been?
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece.
I'm in two pieces.
We are going to make you understand.
I like understanding.
Like, full responsibility. I think it's like roughly 30 minutes.
Mm. Alright, we'll take a second to get that reset up.
Would I be able to go grab something quickly because I forgot to? Like filling up my water.
Oh my god.
Also, like, my model has not been very responsive on Zoom's behalf, so, like, I don't really know what's going on.
Well, I could just take it down then.
Wait, no! It's cute.
I could just leave it there. That's okay. Just leave it there. So let's go. My first name? Can I type? Oh. Okay. That's my first part of my name. Yeah. First person to have freaking numbers in their name, by the way. Hold up. Mm-hmm. Let me rewrite that. Hold up. Get that capital in there.
Oh.
Okay. 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 There we go.
Woo!
204. That's my name. I'm finished. It only took me 5 tries. Damn. Auntie bad though.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
Oh.
I'm Nijima from the Public Prosecutor's Office.
Okay.
The prosecutor's office. What business do you have here?
Just finna throw it back.
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
Are you prosecutor Sai Nijima? I just got off the phone with your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
W?
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
I'm expecting all of it.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long.
What?
It's for your own sake.
For your
His
own
methods sake. Are unknown, after all. We don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand.
Alright. We finna talk to Shadi. You ready for this?
I didn't expect it to be you.
It was me, though.
You'll be answering my questions this time.
Not your questions.
Those bastards.
They are.
Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot.
No, I haven't.
Almost anything can happen here. And I can't stop them. That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution.
How about press X? Oh, okay, they're just waiting for me to do this.
It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Of course you couldn't.
This isn't an issue of whether or not it can be used in court. I need to know. This is my case, after all. It seems... Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
I steal someone's heart every day. Look at Ferret over here. The butterfly! We love the butterflies.
You are held captive.
Yes.
A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance.
Maybe.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none.
Cap.
But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
Indubitably.
I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world.
I don't know how to save my game yet.
The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds, the truth that you and your friends grasped.
Oh.
It all began that day, when the game was started half a year ago.
Half a year ago?
For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
Nani? Sorry. Butterfly in the sky. I can read a book. Oh, sorry. It's reading rainbow. Oh, okay. As in true bear tradition, save in the last save. No, I'm kidding.
Oh, that's the one issue I had with Strikers is not being able to save when you're in the metaverse. That was a pain. For playing on the Switch? Yeah.
Not
I lost a lot of progress that way.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for
next pad.
Shibuya,
yeah, Shibuya, roll call.
No,
yeah,
no.
Yeah. Shibuya. My name is Ben. Yeah. Sorry. I love that. Okay. Oh no. Chat, avoid your eyes. Kidding. Rest in peace.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
He looks like a nerd.
No.
I could have swore I saw someone walk through someone, but it's alright.
Not gonna lie, that crossing is like my worst nightmare.
Looks like you're never going to Japan.
No, that's not true. It's just like,
That's what's going on.
Pause. Huh? Bro, literally said pause. Oh nah, just bring back some bad memories. We ain't gonna talk about it.
Okay.
Arson! It's not arson, is it? Okay, it might be. Oh yeah, it is. Bars.
One of my favorite songs on the soundtrack.
Let's check the dude out real quick. All right, we got the front side of the drip.
Eyes.
Let me check something.
Is your Zoom about to run out?
Zoom did run out.
Yeah. I'm not there anymore. Cry.
That's alright.
Oh, are we just gonna leave it that way?
I'm gonna have to close it out real quick.
Wait, are we leaving it that way?
Boom, I'll just do gameplay. Yep, there you go.
Oh, that was loud.
But yeah, we checking the drip check. Okay, he got the red button on the back. Why that bag slung like that? But I don't know. It's kind of weird. Kind of bent on the back. Okay. Let's check his. Okay.
Gosh, that train is loud.
Why is he running already? We're not doing anything. I'm not even holding shifts. Yo, why these? Both these same model, just different face mask. Backstreets. Exit the subway. Oh, they both lead to the backstreets. Chatter. Woo! Our favorite load screen in the world. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Look, it's the nurse! If you know, you know. I'm not reading that right now. I'll read when we get a little bit further. IJKL. What's up? Ask for directions, huh? Bit further. Stairs. I bet. So it's right over here, of course. I think. Look at the dog.
I know.
Look at the sheep. The sheep. Okay. I give up.
I like the that's messed up in the background.
I don't think it's a doctor, but we're gonna have to come to that one day.
I shall be right back right now. For, like, you know.
I'm just gonna be checking out everything. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, this is the cafe. Dun, dun, dun. He's gonna tell me to go to the cafe. These are the dryers. Oh wait, those are the washers. That was the dryers. Woo! We're at the bathhouse. That's crazy. Dining bar. You want to listen? What's over here? Oh, Let's check out over here. Dun 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 dun. Some vocal. There. Dun, 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 dun. The music is alive though. Pitch black and sun. Old apartment area. It's gonna be this way. It's not gonna be this way, but it's gonna be this way on the left. Which is kinda cool. Alright. Set a second room. Yep. Ring ring. Afternoon. He's gone out.
Looks like no one's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at his cafe around this time. Well, LeBlanc's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take this package to...
Walk. Too narrow. Well, I know the fastest way to LeBlanc. It moves, it moves. Wait. Batting cages? I can't wait to hit the batting cages. Also, where's that vending machine at? That's the bar. Oh, here it is. Not too thirsty right now. Okay. If we go here, have a LeBlanc. I'll go inside. I checked out everything. Coffee and curry. That's like a perfect.
A public transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it. The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
And down is the name of a shellfish used in pearl farming.
Jesus.
Oh, right. They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
None of my concern.
We'll see you next time.
Oh, 4 hours for just a single cup of joe. So, you're the guy.
Yeah, I am. Please take care of me. Please take care of me.
I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year.
Yay.
I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh? Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and, well, not that that matters. Follow me.
Bum, 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 bum. Aw, heck!
This is your room. I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
Dun, 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 dun. It's big.
It's on you to clean up the rest. I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble.
Understood.
Now then, I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah? And now that you've got a criminal record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass.
Damn.
It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know. Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted. Really now? It's the word that applies to you. Your sentence lasts until next spring, right?
That's why you're gonna be here for the coming year. Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie.
Damn.
We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Shujin?
Shujin Academy. The school you'll be attending. We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know? What a waste of my Sunday. Your luggage arrived a little while ago. I brought it up here for you.
Yay. Yay, more comfortable clothes. Oh, that's a lot better. Here. Start cleaning, bro. I need this place cleaned up. Attaboy. Oh, using the mop for that? That, what is that? It's not gone yet. It's still there. You're not dying. Okay, that better be good. Oh my god.
What the heck? I heard you making all sorts of noise up here, but I didn't think you were cleaning.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, the place doesn't look too bad. Though it's only natural you'd want to keep your room tidy. Why don't you go to bed for tonight? You don't have anything better to be doing, right? I'm going to close up shop and get out of here myself. I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late. Got that?
I'll call a maid for that, don't worry. I know one. If you get it, you get it. Do you get it, Ferret?
Potentially.
Well, yeah. It's a joke if you've seen, well, if you've seen much about this. Can you go to sleep? Damn, probably comfy. Arrest trial, criminal record. Nani?
Brat, I'll sue.
No! We need to stop the demonetization! Stop the demonetization! Come on! We have to stop the demonetization!
No!
Don't give me that shit.
Hey, that's a bad word. Hey! She said please and stop.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble, huh?
No.
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches.
Hey, that's a bad word!
No! Stop!
Listen to her.
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car. Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
No.
What are you looking at? Get out of my face. This ain't a show. You're lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow.
Who are you talking to? You're not even looking at. Bro. Bro's angry. Oh. Mm-hmm. Pi. It's that weird app. Somehow ended up back on my phone. You have Android. You have to delete it.
Mm-hmm.
I like it. It looks cool.
Mm-hmm.
Starting to get heavy. Oh, no. Oh, I just realized how freaky his eyes look. Hold up.
Yeah.
Yeah, put that mask back on, bro. Yo, please. Kind of disturbing, bro. Put that mask back on. Oh, okay, at least in the animation you didn't look too bad.
Yeah.
Oh, you're just having that kinky sex. I mean, you're just having a really weird dream. I know how to censor myself. I know self-control.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
I hope so.
I almost said Shadi's bad. Gotta remember, there's Shati's. There's two of them. Shati's bad. I'm kidding. These are also my two favorite characters.
Speaking of self-control, Bear.
Oh my! They're my two favorite characters. Okay.
Yeah, but you... okay.
I wouldn't date them, but like, if I had them as sisters, that would be cool. Like two twin sisters, be like, all right, it's kind of badass.
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
D&D? I'm sorry, not D&D. DBD?
D&D.
Nate, the you in reality is currently fast asleep.
I don't like being asleep.
Experiencing this as a dream.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight.
Welcome. I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
W? Actually, why is his head so big for that skinny body, bro?
Right?
I never realized that.
It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Oh, my life. Important matters? Let me out. Oh, important matters. I'm not going to be rude.
Mm-hmm.
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state.
Bird's got me cuffed up. I can't do much.
To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you.
Ruin?
This, like, okay.
I speak of the end to everything.
Does part of this song kind of remind you of,
You must be I think of the Smash anthem.
Toward freedom. Oh, yeah, I can see that.
I think about the Smash anthem or any song from Dark Souls.
No, I'm thinking of the one specific creepy ending from AOT, allow episode 50? 53? 54? I don't know.
Oh, that.
Me for not introducing
you.
To your right is Caroline.
And to your left is Justine. Yeah, that's one of my favorite introductions.
Try and struggle as hard as you like.
Pause!
The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators.
Yay.
That is, if you remain obedient.
Pause.
I shall explain the roles of these two.
I like their hairstyles. They're very unique and different. I like it.
Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
I can see your big ass forehead.
What?
Time's up. Now hurry up and go back to sleep.
So I have to go to sleep to wake up? Paul, bro, come on.
The Inception.
Sunday. Wait. Ruin? What does this mean?
Rehabilitation Bear?
Looks like, okay, I almost read his line.
Well then, let's go introduce ourselves properly to the staff about your transfer. The school you're attending is in the Aoyama district. It'll take a while to get there by train. The transfers are a real hassle too. I'll drive you there, but just for today, let's go.
W.
Men aren't usually allowed in my passenger seat.
Oh, come on, man! Way to be sexist. Oh, technically fair would be, because they're non-binary.
Hey.
So they don't count as a men. Count as a men, yeah. Up, right? Count as a man.
I don't care what happens. Just don't cause me any trouble. To reiterate, just so we're clear,
oh my
you
God.
Will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems.
All right, Principal Doublehead.
In my opinion, you're nothing but a liability. But we had our circumstances to consider.
You look like you'll come out of Fred.
Gotten away with in your hometown? Those days are over. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind. This is the teacher in charge of your class.
I'm Sadayo Kawakami. Here's your student ID.
Doesn't he look like something you get out of Fred, though? The principal?
What is that supposed to mean?
He got that gumball head. Hey.
If by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all.
For context. Should we give stream context?
Yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Go ahead. I don't care.
He is responsible for all his actions.
Fred is the really, name though? Of my gumball machine.
Why me?
Miniature.
There should have been better
machine.
Candidates.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening. If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to. Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him. Don't let him cause any trouble outside. Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
Everyone's giving you the cold shoulder. That's what having a criminal record does to you. Turns out your past follows you wherever you go.
Indeed.
By the way, if you get expelled now, I won't hesitate to kick you out. Got it?
I'll be careful.
School never changes, huh? Come on, we're going home.
I get to call it home?
What?
Oh my God.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. A male teacher would be better suited for this.
I need to talk about this dude. By the way, why his chin? Not his chin, my bad. Why his nose look like the front of Squidward's house? Why does he look like Squidward's house right real quick. Look at his face. He literally looks like Squidward's house.
He does.
Exactly. His lips look like they got a little too much things injected to them. Mini lollipops. But continue on.
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
Who knows? It was the principal's decision. I was told that it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
Well, I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school.
Dang.
Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
You're not only a teacher,
well,
please.
I should be returning to...
That's good.
Having such high
Chat, we hit him. We hit him, Chat.
Quite a problem in itself. Mm-hmm. We'll have to work.
You don't know why yet, but you will figure out if you haven't seen Persona
yes,
5.
Yes, that's true. My class.
Because I'm the best student you ever meet. I'm about to get straight A's.
Traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow. So, how was it? The school, I mean. You think you can manage?
I don't want to say it seems fun because he'll say something snarky about it's not meant to be fun. And I don't want to say it'll be tough because then it was.
Now listen up. Still, you were expelled once already. To think you'd re-enroll at a different one. It's not like anyone will be sympathetic with you. If that's what it was like at school, people might say stuff about me in the future too. What a troublesome kid I've taken in. I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it.
Cause you're a good guy.
I've already been paid for it too.
Oh, okay, yeah, true.
And now, back to today's top stories. A subway train has derailed, severely affecting the timetable across all of...
Oh, another accident. So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately. In fact, there was a real sad one just last month. It happened before you came here. If I remember right, the girl that passed away was only 15. Her parents have got to be just...
I'm only 19. I'm only 19.
Directed due to the accident, so drivers should expect jam-packed streets.
Woo!
Oh, come on.
I. Oh, wait, no, this is a bad. I thought I was about to be on the train or something.
Hey, what's going on?
Funky top! Ferret.
I don't have a visual yet. No.
Man has watched a little too much Funky Town. You know?
That was direct footage from the accident.
You know?
According to the police, mm-hmm. the engineer's life was not in danger despite his mm-hmm. injuries. Mm-hmm. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN has...
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct? Furthermore, according to SNN sources... Oh, well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Heck so.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be going.
I was ready to go for this meeting, and that's when this extremely fast train just came crashing in. Oh, man, I thought I was gonna die.
A noisy subway platform filled with people was suddenly...
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Huh. Oh, what's wrong with conveyor belt?
What?
Like, right, you don't get to choose what you want, really. But, what a waste of time. Like, open the cafe today. Bunch of sushi.
You do get to choose, like, okay, what do you mean don't get to choose?
Well, you can choose. In some places you're not able to choose. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But it's pretty much the buffet, lazier version of a buffet. A gruesome accident.
80 people were... I would want to... Like, I mean, I don't even know how much I would like sushi, but like,
I don't like sushi.
If I did, I would like to go just to experience.
There's no special limitations on what you do in particular, besides following the law, that is. However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities. Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now. Don't worry, I'll be there in no time. Huh? I'll see you soon. Well, I'm off. I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night. Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops. You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, all right?
Shut that ringing up, bro. forgot where the phone is. It's right here.
Hey, it's me.
Ew.
Shh, have you forgotten my voice already? It's Sakura. Anyway, I closed up shop, but I forgot to flip the sign to closed when I left. It's too much trouble for me to come back just for that. Think you can do it for me? It's a personal policy of mine not to save a guy's number in my phone.
Oh my god.
Anyway, I'll leave the shop sign to you.
Oh my god. I don't know if this man is sexist or something, but like...
It's definitely something.
Oh, okay, so I can't do anything. But whoever thinks about coffee and curry? Because you're mixing like two of the most acidic things together. Because curry is very acidic due to spice. And then coffee's very acidic due to coffee.
Mm-hmm.
So. Oh, they are clean. Okay. It's just the cigarette trays. I was like, what? I thought they were plates.
Seeing this.
Ooh, I didn't even know you could get back here.
Yeah, this, like, seeing this again just reminds me of the actual setup. In another game that is heavily inspired by Persona, and you know what? We should play it one time.
Can I wash my hands? Can I use the bathroom? Let's go! W! Did you wash your hands? Oh my god, bro. Wash your hands. I'm a big advocate on washing hands. Come on, man, do it.
Hey, is that a, like a gender neutral bathroom then? I just realized.
I mean, technically, it's got the female and male sign, but technically it is.
Yeah.
Sleepy times.
The best type of bathroom, though. Prove me wrong.
Non-public bathroom, home bathrooms.
Oh, true. No, I mean like public bathrooms in terms of like, you know.
Oh, don't delete it again, bro. If it just keeps finding its way, just. The pro doesn't even put the covers on. What type of monster is he?
Well, it's like Japan, though, right? Like, it's like taking place like. Not exactly summer-ish, but like warm months in Japan. Do you know how hot Japan summers are?
Oh wait, I was about to say get your keys. I need you to get on the way out. Hold on. Be smart, you know. Think about it. Always remember to use a bathroom. You gonna wash your hands this time? Oh my god! Breakfast?
So, you're actually going to school, huh? Here, I'll feed you. Just make sure you finish it before the customers start coming in. What's that reaction for? Just eat it.
I wouldn't complain. Breakfast? Lunch and dinner are just made up concepts. I would eat it.
It's time for you to go. Turns out you do have manners after all.
Yeah, exactly.
Hurry over to school. You'll end up late if you get lost on the way.
Oh, no. You can't do this to me.
Yeah, and flip the sign outside the... Don't forget to do that for me, all right? Now, you better hurry on out. You're going to be late if you get lost, country boy.
My way is to be as respectful as I can to the shop owner because, like, you know, he's giving you a house. He's giving you a home.
I wasn't paying attention. You did flip the sign, right?
It automatically flips.
Okay, I was gonna say, I wasn't paying attention. That's another thing. Trains and subways in Japan? Oh, they're crowded.
I would never. That's why cars are useful.
But, like, Japan doesn't really use cars as much. Like, their prominent mode of transportation is, like, walking or bikes. Also, everyone's just, like...
I love bikes, though, so I'm down. Pie!
I do not.
I love bikes.
I do not. I
Wait, can you ride a bike or no?
We've been over this discussion.
I don't remember, can you?
No.
Oh, feels bad.
Yeah, but this, like, the next few months, now that it's warm, I could practice skateboarding again. Oh, Bear, I've never showed you my skateboard, have I?
That's right, you're a skateboarder.
Yeah, did you forget about that?
Mm-hmm.
Like, I did tell you, though, right?
I think so.
I have a really nice board. I just haven't been able to use it.
I totally didn't get lost. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Photo bomb. Oh wait. Goes in the middle. Okay. Ain't no way I got lost. Guys on the gate. Station Square. Right here. Oh my days. Two different buses, bro. Where am I at?
Buses.
Oh man. Did it say it was going to rain today?
Huh? It's raining outside?
It just started all of a sudden. This is why I hate the early spring.
It reminds me.
Hey, don't shame no spring.
You take an umbrella?
I don't like spring or summer about? That much either.
Don't mind me. So, what'll it be?
One house blend, please.
The effects of yesterday's subway accident continues on today, as various lines suffer delays and...
There's been a lot of nasty accidents lately. You know, I mean the subway accident that the news is talking about. My coworker got caught up in it and is in the hospital now. But that aside, it's kind of creepy. The people who caused these accidents supposedly went crazy all of a sudden. I heard that some of them suffered from nervous breakdowns during interrogation.
Huh.
More like a nervous breakdown. If you get it, you get it. Where am I at? Oh, I was like, what? I want to you know what we listen in? Alright, never mind. That was a waste of time. That's why you don't listen to schoolgirls. Only school non-binaries, you know? Don't get an umbrella. Under my umbrella. Oh, sorry.
No. No.
Mmm. Shoddy fine, though.
God, now I have that stuck in my head and I don't like it.
Shoddy fine.
I do love this song, though.
Yo, Anne's hair is fine. Honestly. Is this. Wait, she's American. Never mind. Forgot about that. Of course she's gonna have hair like that. Yo, stop staring, bro! I'm looking down bad.
Good morning.
Look, oh my god, look at his chin!
You're gonna be late.
Sure, thank you.
Look. Felt. But look at his. Oh my god, his chin, though.
Yeah.
Damn it! Screw that!
Pervy teacher?
Oh my god, the graphic change.
Oh yeah.
Kamoshida.
Huh? In that car just now, it was Kamoshida.
Oh my god, his big ass chain.
He does whatever the hell he wants. Who does he think he is? The king of a castle?
Oh no, not the king of a castle.
Do you agree? No, I mean.
Hmm?
Wait. You don't know Kamoshida? Are you for real? You're from Shujin, right?
You can tell by the uniform, but you know.
No other high school's got a uniform like this. Huh. A second year, huh? We're the same grade then. Never seen you before, though. Oh. You a transfer student? Then no wonder you don't know him. This rain ain't too bad. We better hurry up or we'll be late.
Not the headache. Pulled a ferret.
My head hurts. Damn it. I want to go home.
Pulled another ferret.
Yeah.
Feeling called out yet?
A little.
Epilepsy warning.
Yeah.
Forgot to give that out.
There was a terrible subway accident that day. You remember it, don't you? I assume you know of the uproar that the public calls the psychotic breakdown incidents.
Mm-hmm. I might.
You say that like it's none of your business. It was all over the news, and one of the victims included a teacher at your high school.
Well, who?
I have no doubt you heard about it. On that day, were you still an ordinary student? Let me change the question. You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct?
Mm-hmm.
An ordinary prep school that could be found in any city. That's what it should have been. What happened?
Oh. Not the phone stalking me, bro. Why he got his pant leg like that? Why be following him in the alley like that, too?
Almost there.
Alright, well, he knows the shortcuts, probably. But still. How did you even notice that? Stop tripping. Continue.
What?
didn't come the wrong way, though. Yeah, this should be right. What's going on here? I guess we'll just have to go and ask.
Second time coming to school. Just walking up in the crib. Somebody call Miss Frizzle. Bless you, by the way. Twice.
That's
three times?
Weird. Where's the
school? I think it was four, but yeah.
It should be. It said Shujin on the gate. What's going on here? Out of service. Where do we end up?
Nah, school. All schools do that.
School, right?
What, have like the shittiest service?
Exactly.
Yeah.
Sorry, I was reading something.
So were you not paying attention?
Right? You saw it too!
Oh my god.
Jeez, you freaked me out. Who are you? You a student? Man, your costume's impressive. Is that armor real? Come on, don't just stand there, say something.
Come on! Sorry.
Hey, what's going on? You really think so? This shit's real. Calm down. It's time out, man. We gotta run.
I ain't asking questions. I'm dipping.
Stop standing around and run.
Oh, well, come on, man. Hey, the splash.
What's with these guys?
Oh, rest in peace.
You're gonna break my bones, damn it. The hell you think you're... Gah!
Take them away.
Yes, I would actually.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Hey, wake up. Sorry, I didn't let him continue. So. Yo, why this place so kinky?
You all right? Yeah, more or less. Looks like this ain't no dream. Yeah, what's going on?
His run, bro.
Hey, let us out of here. I know there's someone out there. Damn it! Where are we? Is this some kind of movie set?
Nah. We gotta save them.
The hell was that just now? Whoa. You're shitting me, right?
Vulgar boy. I forgot they just they call him Vulgar boy.
Come on, man.
Understandably so.
Mm-hmm. Alright, you get to read Vulgar boy.
Oh, okay. Isn't there some way out of here? Come on, we gotta do something. How much time's passed since we got knocked out? This doesn't make any freaking sense. Those bars are tougher than they look.
The metal bars are cool to the touch. Oh no!
I wonder why.
It's not like they're metal.
Yeah. Those are chains.
You can see it.
Do you roll? Okay. The chains are used for, like, torturing and stuff, right? This shit ain't funny. Huh? Oh, you hear that?
I like voicing the boy.
Be glad that your punishment has been decided upon.
Oh?
Your charge is unlawful entry. Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
Dang.
Say what?
No one's allowed to do as they please.
Oh my god.
Huh?
Damn.
Wait. Is that you, Kamoshida?
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto. Are you trying to disobey me again? It looks like you haven't learned your lesson at all, huh?
Okay, I ain't gonna lie, it looks really creepy, and also we can see his face again. But he kinda looks cool with the glow on your eyes. But other than that, boy, what's wrong with your chin?
Yeah.
Bro's got that. Nope. Shoop. Nope. That smirk too, bro. I don't like it.
And you brought a friend this time. Because you can't do anything for yourself.
Damn.
Why is his face tilted like that?
This ain't funny, you asshole.
Hey, that's a bad word.
Is that how you speak to a king? It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all. Not only did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king.
Man, I care about you and your goofy ass chin.
And his freaking, yeah, exposed.
Yeah.
He looks knocked in this image, but yeah.
It's time for an execution. Take him out.
It really does.
Oh, stop there it. You go. You got the reveal. You got the panty reveal. That's just his bathing suit, chat. It's not good.
God damn it.
That's a bad word. You that strong?
I ain't down for this shit. Come on, we're out of here.
Bro just got uppercutted.
Just go. Get out of here. These guys are serious.
Oh, running away, are we? What a heartless friend you are.
He ain't a friend. Come on, hurry up and go!
What's the matter? Too scared to run away? Pathetic scum isn't worth my time. I'll focus on this one's execution.
His face!
Lily scum!
Oh, he is piecing them up, though.
Damn.
Not his hairy legs. He should really take my cursor, the knife, and use it to shave his legs, bro.
Where'd your energy from earlier go? A peasant like you isn't worth beating. I'll have you killed right now.
Stop it!
What? Don't you dare tell me. Don't know who I am. That look in your eyes irritates me.
Don't raise your legs like that, bro. I don't want to see up your skirt.
No. No, I don't want to die.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none. But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch? Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing. Was your previous decision a mistake then?
It wasn't! I haven't voiced these because he's not voicing anything, bro.
Very well. I have heeded your resolve.
Bro, Rose having a mental breakdown. POV ferret.
Oh my god.
Put the mask on already, bro.
Execute him.
That's enough.
What was that? You desire to be killed that much? Fine.
And demonetize. No, I'm kidding. I'm not looking to be dismonetized today. That's just red paint. Yay, my favorite.
What the?
I am the rebel soul that resides within you.
Eren Jaeger.
So desire, I shall consider granting you the power to break through this crisis. Very well. Who the hell are you? Guard!
They just a bunch of jackals. It's time for the pumpkin delivery. Time to make some pumpkin pie!
Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content.
W Riz. Okay. Miss? Oh, you hit, but you barely did anything.
Come. Ravage them.
Yeah, let's go. We all love this scene.
Power
courses through me.
I'm sad that music does not last long, though.
The spirit of rebellion.
What was that just now?
Bro's just checking himself out.
You little.
Square up. Finish them here.
You like that?
Bad words.
You mean this? Okay, it's locked.
Damn you!
Hey, what was that just now? And your clothes? Whoa, it went back to normal.
You bastards!
God, this is effing nuts. Anyways, let's scram. You lead the way.
I don't want to see your panties anymore. After them! Don't look. I don't want to hear any more out of his mouth.
Damn you.
What was that?
Bad.
Oh, I don't give a shit. Come on, let's get out of here.
All right. Hey.
We got it. Okay.
You don't have to read that.
Thank you. I'm like partial. Let's try to find another way through.
Can we really get across this? On the other hand, there's nowhere else we can try. All right, let's get to hop. Whoa!
Bro's so scared.
Damn it.
Ooh, I don't remember this, but it's fun. Bro, why are you so exhausted? We just got the run in. Oh my god. Right here.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Hey!
What is this thing?
It's our favorite character.
You're not soldiers of this castle, right? Get me out of here! Look, the key's right there.
Fair?
Mm-hmm. We're trying to get the hell
it's
out
our favorite
of here.
Character.
You obviously look mm-hmm. like an enemy too.
I'm locked up here, so how can I be your enemy? Help me out! I am not a cat. Say that again and I'll make you look ready.
Catching up already. Shit, there's still no service. Ain't there any way to contact someone outside? How the hell do we get out?
Hey, you two! You wanna know where the exit is? Let me out and I'll take you there. You don't wanna get caught and executed, right?
Shut up, Puss in Boots. I'm kidding.
I'm not lying. It's the you can get out on your own, then be my guest.
I could, but you know.
Are you seriously not?
If you don't hurry, they'll catch you.
Fine. Now where's the exit?
Don't call me a cat. I am Morgana.
Shut up and hurry it up. You want to be locked up?
As he proceeds to sprint off.
It's fourth period already. Sakura-san said that he left the house this morning. Should I? No, that'll just be more of a hassle. What did I do to deserve this?
Well, guess we just gotta follow it. What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm lowering the bridge. You, frizzy hair. It seems like you pick up on things faster than our blondie over here. try checking around the mouth of this statue, okay?
How were we supposed to know to do that?
Amateur.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit, it's them!
You amateur! Stay still! Hey, you! You can fight, right? Let's go! Come!
You got one of those things, too?
We will promptly shut them up!
Oh, my days.
Damn shadows. They've taken up intercept positions. Looks like it's not about capturing us anymore. They're out for blood. All back here.
It's time. Go down.
I knew you were an amateur. This is how you fight. Zoro! Strike at an enemy's weakness to knock them down. That's the... Come on, let's hurt... Persona!
Not the meow. Bonus level 3!
I leveled up.
Boo!
Oh, an impressive skill.
Time to play Pokemon. Yay, we got medicine!
Okay.
Wait, I got medicine from a cat. It's not concerning
not
at all.
A cat is...
Hold on a sec.
As you know, they don't really want to be called a cat.
I feel like I've seen what this dude's wearing.
You not
before.
Learn anything.
Damn it! I'm too flustered! But who are these...
Do you really think you have time to worry about other people right now? Besides, there.
There. There.
You should have listened to me. I'm glad you stick to your guns. Looks like it's raring to go too.
Scotty, look cute. Oh, there's two of them. Ah!
You're mine.
Persona!
What are you gonna do?
Persona! Go down!
There's your weakness. That one was quick.
Let's get away before more show up.
Hold on, we can't just leave these.
You really don't get it, do you? Look, I'm going. If you don't want to follow, be my.
Damn it! Fine, I'm coming.
This way. We're here.
Oh, finally. We're saved. It's not opening. Did you trick us, you jerk?
Don't jump to conclusions. Over here.
Bro.
right. As I thought, you're a natural at this. It leads all the way outside.
I see. Then we just gotta get that metallic mesh off. And a one, and a... Whoa! Oh, crap. The enemy didn't hear us, did they? Seriously, we're fine.
You should wait on celebrating until you actually... Now get going!
But what about you?
There's something that I still have to do. We're going our separate ways. You've got manners.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful on your way.
Morgana's OG, so of course I'm gonna be nice to him too.
Wow. Especially the frizzy-haired one, if my judgment's right.
That's very mesmerizing, Jesus. Woo!
Does that mean we got away?
Probably.
I don't know what to think anymore. What was all that anyways? That castle and Kamoshida and that weird cat?
You said he thought he was king of the castle.
What's with the yelling? Are you students of Shujin? Cutting classes, are we?
Huh? We were trying to get to school and we ended up...
What? Hand over your bag.
Are you his friend?
He was bullying me.
So you should go to school. Take him with you.
Like I'm trying to say, I don't know what's going on.
We passed by Shujin on our way here. There was no... If you spout any more nonsense, I'll...
Come on, six... that's not what I meant. Wait a sec. Is that guy for real? Fine, I'm going.
Things are going as planned. Sai Nijima. That reminds me. Better to leave it be for now.
Is this for real? I'm sure we came the same way.
That's exactly what I wanted to ask you. We received a call from the police.
Oh, Lord.
Damn cops snitched on us after all.
It's rare not to see you alone. Where were you roaming around until this time?
A castle?
So you have no intention of giving an honest answer.
What's this about a castle?
Kamoshida?
You seem so carefree, Sakamoto. Quite a difference from when you did morning
practice. Is that an EpiPen around his neck, bro?
Shut up! It's your fault that it...
How dare you speak that way to Mr. Kamoshida?
He's allergic to being a bitch.
There's not much...
Actually, no. If that was
true,
then he would have to take a counselor.
He's the one that provoked me!
Do you really want to be expelled? Explain yourself.
Yeah.
Follow me.
What?
Wait, have you ever had to take an EpiPen?
No, have you?
I should have been more considerate.
You're not allergic to too many things, so that didn't surprise you.
I'm not allergic to anything.
Yeah, exactly. You're probably allergic to something, but you probably just don't know it.
We've done several tests.
No, like something that's rare, like super rare that you barely, like you wouldn't, like.
It's possible.
Yeah, I know.
It's possible, but incredibly unlikely because we've done an extensive amount of tests due to, like, me having extreme headaches as a child. We've done a lot of tests, several times.
Have we met somewhere?
And I'm allergy free. Unless I've developed an allergy within that time span,
right.
Then like, well, fuck. But
well, I'll overlook this just for today.
Kinda hope not.
I'm sure you've heard from the principal. But cause any trouble and you'll be expelled. Understand?
Can you overlook more?
At any rate. Hurry up and go to the faculty office. I'm sure Ms. Kawakami's tired of waiting. Good luck trying to enjoy your new school life.
Damn.
The school turned into an old castle? A talking cat? Are you hallucinating from an overdose? I won't put up with you if you're simply joking around. I'm going to have you continue the story. The one who received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves was an Olympic medalist. An alumnus from Shujin Academy. The PE teacher Suguru Kamoshida. It all came out in his confession. He was guilty of everything. The abuse, the violations. But there should have been no connection between the two of you since you had just transferred. Why did you target him? That's unacceptable.
Bro, it's the story.
Once again.
Bro, it's just let me continue the story. Jesus.
Wait, what did you tell her?
I'll tell you later.
Oh.
You know what would be really sad? If Jun wasn't seeing this the whole time.
I've been checking on
her. I know.
Don't make me feel bad for that again.
The walls are disgusting. Bro, I was just trying to use the bathroom.
Let's be honest though, do you even like go in the bathrooms at school?
Yeah.
Fuck that. No.
So at school, at school, I have like a pass due to my OCD and all the things, which allow me to go to student services and use the counselor bathrooms.
Fair enough. But like, I can't go in there. Many reasons.
I know, but like I get to go to the thing. So
I just say no as a whole. Even if I could have like an option like that, I would just say no.
I would say yes. Like if you're able to go use the teachers' bathrooms, which are actually clean, yeah.
Yeah, but like, why is he here? You know something fun? A friend of mine, Bear, I know you'll know this friend because it's the only friend I have at school, got in trouble the other day because something was going on in the same bathroom that they weren't involved in, and they got a detention for it.
Feels bad.
Yeah. And I'm like, well, that's, you know.
Where's the faculty office, bro?
Faculty?
Should be on this floor, yeah. Principal's office. Faculty. Shut up.
Oh, unbelievable. Being over half a day late on your first day.
I was in a castle.
How could you have been lost for this long? It's almost lunchtime. Well,
at that point, I would have just said, together?
You were given
the train
warning
was late.
Yesterday. More importantly, I heard that you were caught along with that Sakamoto-kun. Don't get involved with him, okay? He's nothing but trouble. He wasn't like that when he was devoting his time to track and field, though. Anyway, break's almost over. Classes will end after fifth period today because of the subway accident. I'll have you introduce yourself when class resumes.
Yay.
Follow me.
For a second, I thought it was so weird to me to think that, when you like, fifth
yourself,
period is not
be
the
serious
end.
About it, even if you're lying to the class, okay? Do not say anything unnecessary.
I'm black.
You think that's him? Huh? The one in the rumors?
Yeah.
Damn.
I'm black. Oh. Shows up with the pale skin. I'm black.
Super late on his first day. It really is insane.
He looks normal, though.
But he might slug us if we look him in the eye.
That's not
settle
true.
Settle down. Well, I'd like to introduce a transfer student.
Scab 204, best skin name in the game.
From the afternoon on, since he wasn't feeling well. He seems quiet, but I bet when he loses it... I mean, he was arrested for assault, right?
Square up. So your chair.
Your seat will be... over there, the one that's open. Sorry, but can the people nearby please share your textbooks with him for today? Ugh, this sucks.
Well behaved for just being punched up, bro.
Lies. Did you catch that? Do those two know each other?
Pause.
Does that mean he hit on her before transferring here?
Oh my god.
That means she's cheating on him with Mr. Kamoshida. Then again, this is Takamaki-san we're talking about. For real, that side of the room is totally awful.
Wow.
Oh, right. The volleyball rally's in 2 days. Everyone's just changed classes, so make sure you use that time to get to know each other. Well then, let's get class started. Who's on duty today?
Everyone, please rise.
To the Pledge of Allegiance, to the flag, in the United States of America,
no.
And independence, and justice for all.
What's wrong?
Oh my
God. Are you sure you're okay? Also, it seems like people are already talking about you, but I'm not the one who told them. I can't even catch a break. Why do I have to deal with this? You should head straight home without stopping by anywhere. Sakura-san sounded pretty angry. Oh, and about Sakamoto-kun, don't get involved. Speak of the devil. What do you want? I heard the police caught you cutting classes today.
It was nothing.
And you haven't dyed your hair back to black, either.
Wow.
Sorry about that. I'll be waiting on the rooftop.
See? That's why I don't want you getting involved. Understood?
Why did you allow a student like him to transfer here? He's already started associating with Sakamoto, a student with a criminal record and the culprit of an assault case. At this rate, it'd be pointless how much I contribute to the school.
Now don't be like that. This school counts on you, Kamoshida-kun. You are our star. Still, a steady buildup is necessary behind such brilliance as well.
Your troubles never seem to end, do they, Principal Kobayakawa? All right, I understand. I'll continue to do my best to answer your expectations of me.
Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh? We're pretty much in the same boat. I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah? Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks. That man, Kamoshida we saw there? You probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him. You know, the guy you met at the school gates. The ripped one. That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again. Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say. You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers.
Mm-mm.
I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, all right? See ya.
Bro didn't even ask for my phone number. He probably already has it.
Oh my god.
Can't wait to go home and get in trouble. Woo! I'm finna get folded.
Hey,
weave, dodge, weave.
I hear you ditched half a day on your first day of school. Just when I was thinking you had it together this morning.
I did.
Just behave yourself. One wrong step and your life is over. You do know what probation means, right?
I do.
Good. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I just closed up shop. I'll head over in half an hour, as promised. What are you standing around for? Get upstairs and go to bed already. No, it's a guy. I just hired a part-timer.
Oh my god.
Don't forget to lock the door and turn all the lights off, okay?
He's just speaking to Futaba.
I'm leaving now. I told you, he's a part-timer.
He's just speaking to Futaba, bro. We're not using the bathroom tonight. We'll use it in the morning. Trust me.
About time you've come to. On your feet, inmate.
Our master wishes to speak with you. It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion.
Whee!
Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin.
Damn.
Rehabilitation? Shut up, Fair.
There is no
rehabilitation.
You will be training the power of persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you.
Okay, let's just listen.
You have no choice but to hone your strength.
Okay.
It's not because we're forcing you, but because this is your fate. Neglect it and you will die.
Understand, but have a nice day.
By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator?
Mm-hmm.
Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces.
Let me sneak up in your palace.
I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
No.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
Aye, shoddy.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
I'll steal your heart.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
Did I just sleep in my school? Okay, never mind.
I knew someone who would do that. Low-key kind of weird. But like, it's due to you.
What's going on?
I ain't judging.
Hmm.
I ain't judging. But I'm just saying, that's like, if you sleeping in that uncomfy uniform.
You mean that one with
yeah,
the
that's
ribbon?
The point.
I guess so.
Like,
she's so thin. It's not fair. I've got my hair in a ponytail too.
Okay, and what's that got to do with being thin?
Honestly. Hey.
Please,
oh.
Take my seat. My station's coming up.
Are you sure?
Oh, then.
Oh, wow, what speed. I mean, excuse me, that seat was for this lady. Oh. It's all right. I can understand his position as well. I'm sorry I couldn't be any help.
It's all right, dearie. Don't you worry.
Please allow me to carry your luggage at least.
Thank you. Ain't it heavy, though?
Not at all. I train plenty. Pardon me. Thank you so much for earlier.
With what?
Picking up when I offered my seat on the train. You're a second year at Shujin Academy, correct? I'm a first year there myself.
Oh, that's why she calls us senpai.
You totally slipped my mind back on the train, and I didn't want to be rude to my senpai.
Oh my lord! Oh my lord, bro. Finna make me act up. I got an umbrella this time.
Class is starting.
I'm your social studies teacher, Mr. Uzuma. I'll be teaching you the rules of society this year. You look like you've been spoiled growing up. Can't wait to see who disappoints me the most this year. Certain dictionary defines a year as a period of 365 disappointments. This book title is about a cynical satirical as the rest of it. It's The Devil's Dictionary by Ambrose Bierce. Hey, new kid.
What's the answer?
Defined as she's new race. Tell me what the Devil's Dictionary defined as the chief factor in progress. I don't know the answer to this. Do you know?
No. The Devil's Dictionary defines as the chief factor in the progress of the human race. It's satirical. So.
Probably say money.
Yeah, if you want to. I'm just trying to think of it being a satire.
I didn't expect you to know.
Yeah, it was right! It's villains because satire.
For villains can't affect the course of history. He doesn't study at all. Bro, you just gave us a question! Come on, Fair, you're supposed to give me the answers.
Well, you wanted to do money, and I was like, sure, I'm not gonna stop you.
But you should have told me
sure
what the right answer was. You should have put your input
in. I didn't know for certain, but like, I had a feeling it was.
I'm not good with satire. I don't understand it.
I like satire in the context that I get it. I don't get. Like, I don't usually get sarcasm. Sometimes, depending.
Hey now, pretty little self to the bone.
Yes, I keep planning to go to the hospital, but I've been too busy. Sorry to worry you.
You must be lonely too. I feel bad for keeping your best friend at practice so often. Oh, and Be careful around that transfer student. He's got a criminal record after all. If something were to happen to you...
Thank you. Please excuse me.
But yeah, as much as I don't usually understand sarcasm in a social setting, I get satire.
Ambush! Come on, don't say shit like that.
And like, really.
I want to talk about that castle. I tried telling myself it was all just a dream. I can't act.
I don't want to listen to
find
him,
out what's up with that place. I think we should just try and retrace our. Let me know if you notice any other weak. If a huge castle like that really... When did they build something like that? We walked... When you put it that way... All right. This, let me know if you notice something. We're at school... There wasn't anything... We must have made... Let's try again. Don't worry, I won't mess up this time. Let's go. For real? Is it smaller than we think it is? What do you think? I already did that. I didn't see anything. Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thing? You know, didn't it say stuff like return? Let me see your phone for a bit. What's this eyeball looking thing? What? What a weird app. Oh, wait, this is it. I knew it. It is a navigation app. There's even your search history.
Oh, don't look through there. Oh,
man, I'm so genius. Oh, my.
Let's try using
it. Oh, my.
Then I'll do it.
Tamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle. Beginning navigation.
There we go. And then we went in a certain direction.
Oh.
Hey, what are you... Huh? What the hell? Look, it's the castle from yesterday. Last time, what's with that outfit?
You jelly?
I ain't jealous. What's going on here? This...
Hey. You're definitely jealous. But, like, I kinda am too.
Oh, yeah, you like trench coats.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that.
What is this place?
It's just, it gives gender, you know?
It's a castle!
This castle is the school, but only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida? It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Kamoshida? Explain it in a way that...
I shouldn't have expected a more...
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh, we saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from...
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit! Hey, Mona!
Mona.
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to... Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us. It's settled then.
Hey.
For real? Thanks, man.
All right, let's do this.
It's about to hit 420, by the way.
Infiltration effect. Phantom thievery.
How are we supposed to know about that?
I'll make sure to teach you as we go.
So, but I just can't forget. Really, though.
I don't remember if this is where we unlock Ryuji's thing.
Man, yeah. This place is just...
Mm-hmm. Now make sure you...
His freaking run animation! No, not that. Whenever he actually runs.
I know. It's just that I like his little walk. It's just cute.
Let's go.
That's my favorite.
It's just cute. At what time do you think you want to wrap up the stream? Guards here.
We'll see.
Because I did realize it is starting to get, not lately, but like, you know.
Oh boy. I'll just teach you the basics of battle for now. You better not forget I'll always try to ambush enemies instead of rushing everywhere headlong. Attack from will need to rip their masks off to momentarily break the control that the palace ruler has over them.
So, we want to get the jump on him and make the first strike.
You know you're just going to be watching, right? You don't have a persona.
I didn't take off the mask.
One enemy. Let's do it.
Let's go.
Cleave!
One of my absolute favorite songs in the soundtrack again.
And it's gone.
I know. Meet the Mask is like absolutely fantastic.
It's a step forward. Alright. Why ain't anyone here? Damn it! They were here but
quiet down.
Oh yeah, there were more of them further in too.
They might have been transferred already.
Oh crap, I can...
It would be a problem if they discovered us now. Hey, let's head into that room. We should be able to...
AOT? No, I'm kidding.
The shadows probably won't come in here.
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak. Now do you understand? This place is another reality that the ruler's heart projects.
This is Kamoshida's reality? Shit makes no sense at all.
One could say it's a world in which one's distorted desires have materialized. I call such a place a palace.
A palace?
This is happening because he thinks the school is his own castle.
So, it became like this because he just thought of it like that? That son of a bitch!
Hey, bad word.
You must really hate this Kamoshida guy.
Hate doesn't even cover how I feel. Everything is that asshole's fault.
I don't know what happened between you two, but don't let your emotions get the better of you. His lackeys are everywhere inside. You're curious about your outfit, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm curious as hell about it, too.
That's all. Anything distorts according to how a ruler pleases within his palace. A school can turn into a castle like this, after all. In order to prevent such distortions, one must hold a powerful will of rebellion. Your appearance is a manifestation of that. It's the image of rebellion that you hold within.
I'm so fed up with all this. I'm more curious about you than his clothes. What the hell are you anyways?
I'm a human. An honest-to-God human.
Cap.
No, you're more like a cat.
This is, well, it's because I lost my true form, I think.
You think?
I think.
But I do know how to regain my true form. The reason why I snuck in here was for a preliminary investigation of those means. Well, I ended up getting caught, though. Besides, I've been tortured by Kamoshida, too. I'm gonna make him pay for sure.
What is this, a comic book? This is seriously crazy.
If we're gonna keep going, we should hurry along. I'll be counting on your skills this time, too, rookie. Got it?
Don't worry, I'm not gonna force it all on you. I thought it might help, so... I brought this just in case. It's a model gun, though, so it only makes sounds.
That's a toy!
But it looks totally real, so it'll at least fake him out. Oh, I brought some medicine, too. You know what they say, providing is pre-something. Huh?
Preparing?
So you were planning this from the start. Well, fine. If you're ready to go, we'll resume our infiltration.
Yay, we have gun now.
There are probably still sentries making their rounds up. Let's use this time to hash...
I'll just add this.
Now then. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's a guard. The way to the training hall should be...
So, what are we gonna do?
Seems like it.
And what?
Well, the security level will go back down if we can beat more enemies without getting noticed.
That sounds,
Fine. I'll put this as crucial to successful palace and...
Turn your back to us. It's that, okay. Cleave! Oh, it's not that?
Never mind.
Persona!
That's not right.
I don't see a weak spot.
Okay. Damn it.
It's funny. Okay, not there. There, over here.
Hey.
Let's go ahead and hit this room up first. Nope.
Damn it.
Oh.
Hey, have you? No.
Shoot. Then what do we do?
It
It's not that simple.
I... damn it. But all I got is this toy.
Huh? Do you mean that gun?
Yeah. It looks real and all, but...
I see. Well, there is a way. Okay, we'll use that to take down the end.
What? Were you listening to me? It don't even shoot pellets.
Don't worry. I'm sure this'll work.
Dude, I keep saying...
Yo, I'm vibing to the music again.
How about that? Surprise. There are plenty of instances where rapid fire is going to be more useful than swinging your knife. Of course, you can run out of ammo, but like duh. Alright, I'll show you my weapon too.
Hey, slingshot!
Not gonna lie, their advice there would be very helpful to me. As a person who does not like to...
Yeah, I don't either, like so it, I was like, oh yeah, that helps a lot.
For real?
Like, hearing the logic of, like, it's better to use it than to not use it, it's like, fair enough, because... I know I would just kind of like collect dust.
This should be fun. I have too much fun with that. I had too much fun with just shooting that fast.
Yeah.
Gonna act freezer yes. For now. Can we hide behind boxes yet? No, we can't. Oh. I didn't look around the corner. You're waking me out at me, bro. I could have got all of them with that.
I'll command you.
Do what you want.
Persona!
Persona! What? That is crazy. Oh, he just healed. Okay.
Let's go.
This is the last one. Oh. I'm on ammo. Oh, okay. Well, if you're gonna be like that, then. Why we see him from behind, bro? You're gonna heal yourself again? No, you're gonna actually hit me again. Oh. One more. One more.
Uh.
That hurt Persona. I mean, not Persona. Hurt Mona really badly.
A spectacular victory.
Not the head bop.
It's a step forward.
I couldn't imagine me not having music to vibe to during this playthrough.
A guard. I'm pretty sure that's where we...
You guys gonna take it down again?
I guess that's our only choice. Okay, I've decided. I'm gonna teach you two a special way to fight... Something like that. Mm-hmm. Listen, there's a distinct flow to battles. First, knock down all the enemies.
Oh. Persona! Finally, we get to learn about this. I was waiting. Oh. Woo!
Yay.
Oh yeah, the one we always
yeah.
see. The OG one.
That.
What was that?
I told you, it's called an if you man. It's now. Strike the enemy's weakness, knock them all down, then do an all-out attack. That's the ideal pattern. Yes!
Okay, so I don't know if they're gonna heal Morgana, but I'm scared he's gonna die.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to do this. Okay, he's full health now, okay. Pause, I don't like all this. Wise.
Oh, damn.
Whoa. I cut him off.
Yeah, this thing, I mean, Persona 5 does get a little freaky in some areas, doesn't it?
Always.
I know that much. Like, I'm aware of how weird Persona 5 can get. I've seen it partially.
Leave us alone.
Sleeping shorts.
If we stay obedient, we won't be executed like
oh,
you.
Oh, jeez.
You're telling me you wanna.
Wait a minute. Were you planning on taking.
We can't just leave him here.
How stupid can...
What?
These are only humans in Kamoshida's... They aren't real humans that have entered from reality. They're...
Cognitive.
It means there's no point in saving them. They're different from... You could say that these are extremely similar looking dogs.
Hell? What? So the school's a castle, and this really is the inside...
This is horrible. It must mean he treats them as slaves in the real world.
In the real... Wait. They're members of the volleyball team.
They must be physically abused every day. There's no way they'd be so beat up normally.
Don't tell me. They're going through similar...
Most likely. I mean, this proves that Kamoshida...
So it might be for... I heard that Kamoshida's using physical punishment. They're just rumors. If they're true, wouldn't this be something to report to the police? I'll use these guys as evidence. We can use the navigation app, but the camera...
A navigation app?
That's what we use to come... What about yours?
Whatever you do is fine, but we're gonna get caught if we stand around.
Hang on a sec. There's no other way. I'll just memorize... Let's go!
Did I go the wrong way? I did.
Did you?
Oh, they're just spiking him with a volleyball, bro. Oh, poor man.
Whoa.
Poor man was just taking a volleyball, bro. Alright, this is what I call some training, though. Water. Oh, they just want water. Couldn't it just run off on the side?
What are your thoughts?
Yeah. We got them all. Alright, we can dip now.
The bird is like 11.
Oh, you
I know.
To think you'd make the same mistake again.
The school. We have been streaming for 2 hours and 30 minutes.
It seems it's 30 more minutes. Far,
the
star runner of the
track team has fallen.
What the hell are you getting at?
I speak of the track trader who acted in violence, ending his teammate's dream. Oh, I can only imagine the pain of the others who were dragged under with your... What a surprise. So you're accompanying him without knowing anything at all?
That's not...
What a tragedy. You blindly trusted this fool, and he's led you right to your death. Hurry up and dispose of them. I can't stand their stench.
God damn it.
Ryuji, move!
We don't know their weaknesses.
We're surrounded.
I'll kill you. I'll kill you because King Kamoshida told us. This will hurt.
Not the meow. Analyze.
I see a weakness.
How about this?
Persona! There's more of them?
No. Come on, bro. I could have took that on. Oh, yeah, this is when that happens. We just got reverse plot armor. She got reverse plot armor. I didn't think that was a thing. But you know.
What a worthless piece of. How dare you raise your hand at me?
I forgot. Reverse plot armor was a thing.
It wasn't no practice, it was physical abuse. You just didn't like our team.
It was nothing but an eyesore. The only one that coach who got fired was hopeless too. Had he not opposed me with a sound argument, I would have settled it with only breaking his star's leg.
What?
Do you need me to deal with your other leg too? The school will call it self-defense anyway.
Damn it. Am I gonna lose? Not only can I not run anymore, the track team has gone too because of this asshole.
So that...
Once these two are dealt with, you're...
Ryuji!
Yeah.
You're right. Everything that was important to me was taken by him. I'll never get him back.
Stay there and watch. Look on as these hopeless scum die for nothing because they sided with trash like you.
No. All you think about is using people. You're...
What are you doing? Silence him!
Stop looking down on me with that stupid smile on your face!
Damn, you showed him.
You made me wait quite a while. You seek power, correct? Then let us form a pact. Your name has been disgraced already. Why not hoist the flag and wreak havoc? The other you who exists within desires it thus. I am thou.
Thou art I.
There is no turning back. The skull of rebellion is your flag, henceforth!
What can you do? Cower in fear and watch!
That's red paint. But yeah, he's gonna be the tank of my team. I ship it.
I see.
Right on. What's up, Persona? This effin rocks. Now that I got this power, it's time for payback. Yo, I'm ready. Bring it.
Mock me, you brat.
The royal steed, I see.
Blast him away, Captain Kidd!
Captain Kidd? What type of shitty name is that?
Captain Kidd.
What troublemakers that bother Kidd?
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? And I'll act like the troublemaker I am. Let's do this, Captain!
Okay, he's still got his score. Oh, we have to take care of him first. What's his gun? Okay. Resist? A full-on shotgun. Where'd he pull that up from? He resists guns. The horses don't. Oh, shit. That's what I'm saying. Oh, shit. Persona. Cleave? Oh, Persona has heals? I mean, not Persona. I mean, Morgana has heals? Worth a try. Try again! Worth.
I am it, so why?
It just proves the Kamoshida.
Okay, yeah, that's literally all I had to do. Let's knock him down. I almost lost a character.
Yeah.
How about that?
Whoa. So, Ryuji had the potential too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
Oh my little day.
Takamaki?
Oh my god, Morgana.
What a meowvelous and beautiful girl!
Bro's down bad.
What's going on?
I'm so jealous. No.
Yeah. But why is she even here?
I don't want to see from this angle, bro. Or this one.
Let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand? This is my castle. A place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me.
Cap.
That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Stop giving me this angle, bro.
Calm down, Ryuji.
Oh, she's,
it seems
yeah.
That girl isn't the real
I was looking for a second, I was like, oh.
She's the same as those slaves.
I see.
A being made from Kamoshida's cotton.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised. Women aren't drawn to prop.
Oh my god.
I don't. This instant.
Alright, I'm fine with this.
We're outnumbered.
At least I don't get that angle anymore.
We're not gonna
yeah. Better.
Thank God you've got a level head.
We'll expose what you really are, no matter.
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want, if you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go.
The way Morgana just faced.
Anyways,
remember changing into this. Should I be happy about that? And again, it ain't as bad as yours.
What?
Did you find them?
Quiet.
No, search that way.
So what's going on? I'm completely lost, man.
I told you before, when a Persona user opposes a palace's ruler and becomes a threat to them, this happens. It's to prevent you from being affected by distortions.
Is this a skull?
Your appearance reflects your inner self. It's the rebel that slumbers within. Not that you'll get it.
Bonehead?
Nope.
Then
stop asking questions and accept what you see for what it is.
Easy for you to say.
It's not easy for him to say.
Wait, we're in deep shit!
I said to be quiet!
We might have gotten away here, but we're still screwed with Kamoshida at the real school.
That's quite sharp of you. For being an idiot. Relax. The Kamoshida in reality can't possibly know about what happens here. A shadow is the true self that is suppressed. A side of one's personality they don't want to see.
So, we're okay?
Did the Kamoshida in reality remember about the execution? There you have it.
All right. Now that we know that, all we gotta do is...
Wait. I guided you as promised. It's your turn to cooperate with me. That's why I was super nice about teaching you idiots everything.
Huh? Cooperate?
Don't you remember? I originally came here for an investigation. I need to erase the distortion from my body and regain my real form. That's why we must delve deep into mementos and...
Mementos.
Well, hold up. What are you going on and on about? We never said anything about helping you out.
Huh? Don't tell me. Are you not going to repay the hospitality I showed you? Especially you. You're going to up and leave, even though you're already part of my master plan? What? The nerve! Is it because I'm not human? Because I'm like a cat? Is that why you're making a fool of me?
We're busy. Thanks for everything, cat. You've got guts being a cat and all.
What does F do? Oh!
What?
Oh, hell no! Get back here!
That's one unhappy cat.
Damn.
You have returned to the real world. Welcome back.
Thank God. We're back. Yeah, I dragged you around a lot, huh? I'm dead tired. That's impressive. I'm exhausted even though I used to do track. But damn, if what we saw was for real, oh, this is gonna get good. I totally remember the faces of the guys Kamoshida was treating like slaves. Once we make him fess up to any physical abuse, Kamoshida will be done. So, wanna help me look for those guys or any witnesses? Now that's what I'm talking about! Hey, so if you're thinking of laying low because you got a record, I don't think that'll help. Kamoshida opened his damn mouth. No one else besides a teacher could have leaked it that fast. It doesn't matter if it's a student or a club. That asshole just wrecks things he doesn't agree with. Just like he did with me. No one will take anything I say seriously. Still, those rumors about him getting physical might be real. And after seeing Kamoshida's distorted heart thing in person, there's no way I can shut this. I'm counting on you. Don't worry, I'm hyped about this too.
Acting as a phantom thief would have been more efficient alone. You could have gone about it that way. However, you did not. There are merits to having associates. That's what you decided. Am I wrong?
I am thou.
Thou art I.
Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the chariot persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Attack time? Yay, chariot.
All right.
That means I gotta spend time with Ryoji.
Right. I haven't eaten anything since. It'd be weird splitting off now. Just follow me. I mean, I totally gotta. What the hell, man? How much shittier can that asshole get?
That's what I'm saying.
But just hearing your story makes me angry.
So, you left your hometown and you're living here now, huh?
You're the first guy that made me think that. I guess it's how we're treated like a pain in the ass by the people around us. Like we don't belong. I did something stupid at school before, too.
Rose chugging.
The place you're living now is in Yongen, right? It's rush hour on the subways. I suggest you kill some time before heading home. What the hell, man? You barely touched your food. Just let me do it. I gotta thank you for helping me. Anyways, I got your back like you got mine from tomorrow on. As long as we do something about Kamoshida, I'm sure we'll both feel better about being at school. Oh, yeah! Tell me your number, but with chat ID, too.
Finally, bro.
Just you wait, Kamoshida. We're gonna start right away tomorrow. First, let's hit up those guys that were kept as slaves. The volleyball rally's tomorrow, huh? Shit's recommended by Kamoshida. Makes me want to gag. But thanks to that, we got no classes in the afternoon.
Scary,
and we can walk around unnoticed. Well, I guess we can work out the details tomorrow. Come on, you gotta eat more. There's tons of ginger here.
Oh, hell nah.
No more
so,
ginger.
About
ginger?
This plan to
putting too much ginger on food, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, right.
Damn.
I haven't been sleeping well lately. Whenever I close my eyes, I keep thinking about too many things. Nationals are coming up soon, so I keep thinking, should someone like me really be on the starting lineup?
Don't worry. Just be confident in yourself. Your skills have been recognized. It's all because you work harder than anyone else.
Yeah. Volleyball's all I have after all.
More importantly, was that injury okay? It looked really swollen.
No, it's nothing. It's normal. Especially since a meet's coming up.
Sorry to interrupt, Suzui. Mr. Kamoshida told me to get you.
Huh? What does he want?
He didn't say.
It'll be fine. I bet it's a meeting about the starting lineup or something.
Yeah. Well, I better go.
Yep. Good luck. Hang in there, Shiho.
Mm-hmm.
You're home. I take it you actually went to school today? I guess you learned your lesson after what happened yesterday. As long as you're not getting into trouble, it's fine by me. I don't know what you've been up to, but trust me, you'll be gone if you start causing problems. In case you forgot, your life is not a free one right now.
Who's this?
Fine. I love nope as a response. You could have just said no, bear.
I know. I'm not that much of a dick.
Well, you're not that what?
That much of a dick.
Oh.
Sheesh, are you even listening to me? Just stay away from bad influences, okay?
Oh yeah, I'm doing my best.
I'm gonna head home for the night. I'll lock the store up. Don't go wandering out.
Bonus content. Woo.
Where's the chalkboard? Oh, hell yeah.
On Earth.
Dude, I have so much stuff.
Sheesh. Actually, I just had a realization. Hold on.
Hip classes. Can't wait to see that in play. Bro's texting me. Sleep, bro, finally.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Woo. I thought about resuming our previous conversation tonight.
That is why I have summoned you. What are your thoughts? Are you becoming accustomed to this place? Ah, glad to hear it. It seems you have nerves of steel. The goal of your rehabilitation is to thwart the fated ruin. However, such a feat cannot be done by you alone. Today, you entered a partnership with someone who awoke to the same power, did you not? Involving yourself with others is an important foundation for your recovery. You've done well. That said, I am not advising the formation of superficial relationships. It must not be a frivolity,
but
a ring of those who would, by morals or faith, lend you their strength. In other words, they are bonds with those who have been robbed of their places to belong. The expansion of said ring will, in return, help you mature as well.
Personas are the strength of heart. The stronger the bonds that surround you, the more power your personas will gain.
There are countless people in the city who have talents that a weakling like you doesn't. You better rack that noggin of yours and get them on your side. We'll change that into power.
Indeed. You sh-
I am thou.
Thou art I.
Thou have required
a new vow.
It shall become the wings of rebellion that break it with the birth of the fool persona.
All right.
Well, you will understand.
Now this conversation's...
How annoying. We've barely started high school and already they're making us... And why are they pitting us against the teacher team? Kamoshida's gonna crush... We get to see his technique live and in person, though. We should totally get spiked on. Yeah, okay. You're gonna get your face smashed. Just look at how banged up the volleyball team is. What the hell go-
Okay, quiet down.
Nice toss!
Yeah. Man, you still got it, coach.
Thanks. Let's go for one more.
Yeah. All right.
Hang in there, you guys. Come on.
Go! Right there. Great. Nice one. Yeah, go, go. Perfect.
Sticks out. Hasn't changed a bit.
Pretty boring.
Right?
Got it!
But all that screaming is like my worst nightmare.
Sorry. Hey, are you all right? Someone, take him to the nurse's office.
You get that side.
He'll pay soon enough.
All right, let's resume the match.
That has
assholes acting like a king over here, too. Get oh, oh, and how he acted like he was worried about Mishima. Oh, what an abusive D-bag. Well, anyways, now's our chance to go look for the guys we saw were slaves yesterday. Let's look for the faces we saw at the castle. All the members of the team should be here today. I'll be sure to find someone to spill about Kamoshida's physical abuse. Just you wait, asshole. The first one that popped out was a guy from Class D. So let's start from there. That's your class. Hopefully you can get him to talk without any issues. People have been avoiding me lately, so... Oh, but you're kind of in the same boat, huh?
Quick travel. We ain't no lames. We could take the exercise, we could take the run. Is it? What's poppin'? Brand new whip just hopped in.
What? Are you skipping out on the volleyball rally? I guess I expected from you, transfer. Hey, that's the guy who was over at that castle. You too, Sakamoto? What do you guys want? It's from practice. What does that have to do with anything?
Kamoshida did it to you, right? Look, I ain't gonna tell anyone you squealed. Just tell us about how Kamoshida's abusing you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not. You guys are talking complete nonsense.
Don't try and hide it. We already know.
You know? You have proof.
Well,
this is ridiculous. Please, leave me alone. You're really bothering me.
All right, that's enough. Come on, let's go.
That injury ain't normal, and he still won't fess up.
Crap. If we keep going at this pace, the ball game's gonna end.
It'd be faster. There's a third year on the volleyball team that I remember. I think he's in...
Pretty safe.
He's getting beat pretty badly at the castle. He might have some injuries here, too. Anyways, I'll hit you up...
What were you saying?
My hair looks so weird.
She would be this way. B, A, so A, B, C would right here.
Yeah, you was gonna say you passed it.
Well, this is first year though.
Mm-hmm. So you need to go up a floor, I'd assume.
This is the top floor.
I thought there was another flight of stairs.
Yeah, but that leads to the roof.
Oh, it's 1C though.
I know, that's why it's like, where's 3C? Oh, it goes down by... Okay,
yeah,
that's so confusing,
say,
bro.
Going down. Makes it easier on the seniors.
Who cares about seniors?
Most places do. Usually it's always, who cares about the first years?
Cares. first year would be top floor. He's a mask on. It doesn't give me anything though. Right here. Patch.
Where'd you hear that? I can't do it.
Was it?
I don't know why I butchered reading that, but I read I'm gay and I was like, huh?
Anyway, what's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happened to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I get ya. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
She gotta be so aggressive all the time. She's been like that since middle school.
Yeah.
Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up? Huh? Special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves, then. Hey, got a second? Sakamoto? And you, too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse? Certainly not. What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today. Right in the face. That was just because I'm not good at the sport.
That's cap.
Still, that doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got. They're from practice. Is he forcing you to keep quiet? That's...
What's going on here? Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from the school for sure.
Bastard.
Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line?
I didn't even do anything.
Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious, after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir.
Barry will warn you, it's almost 12 a.m.
There's no point. Huh? Proving that he's physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. The principal, our parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it. This has gotta be a... Don't be a pain. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help? Damn it.
just wanted to see their forms. I wanted to see the forms. Oh my god.
Jeez, the spam.
Texting me more than my exes, bro. There's the blinket. Let's go. So we're gonna go into the thing, right? Oh no. Not the phone out in class, so about... I'm not reading all your bitch ass.
Shouldn't you be heading to volleyball?
That
bruise above your eye. Is that...
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not pushed?
I'm okay.
It's probably just my part-time. Shiho. Yes. Today won't work. Sorry.
Hey, rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida. Seriously? I heard people saw them in his cart.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh? You think I'd have a chance to?
What?
Oh, damn.
Could you be that transfer this might not be any of my business, but don't let the rumors get to you, okay? I'm glad to hear that. My best friend is often misunderstood too, all because of her looks. Sorry. Anyway, I have to go.
Isn't this where we get to see Morgana?
Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate. I know. But seriously, no way I'm gonna give in. Like, can you think of anything? Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught. You got any other? Oh, that'd be fine if you got any. Oh, that'd be fine. You got any. Oh, that you got it. 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 Oh, that you got it.
Okay.
So you want to tell him about... What do we do?
Okay.
King? You mean that other...
Finally.
That. Is there any meaning to it?
I finally found you.
It is. It is. Iris.
Don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
I mean, the blue eyes are kind of like Iris.
Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat. This is just what happened when I came to this world. It was a lot of trouble finding...
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
You need one when you're at my
Stupid.
Level. I just get pretty lost making my escape, though.
See, it's weird seeing a cat talk.
How should I know?
You hearing this too?
We must be doing it.
Meow?
This is no time to be talking.
You guys are having a rough time of this,
I'm not. I'm having a fun time.
About witnesses?
Shut up.
You know.
could tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida.
Wow, a thing or two about what to do.
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
You were still doubting?
Wow.
We really have to be looking for a cat in a busy time like this? I just heard a meow somewhere near here. Didn't you hear it? Make sure you check every nook and cranny around.
It is my cat.
Meow? Does that mean only us two can understand what you're saying?
Looks like it.
With the meows.
What's going on? Anyways, what you were talking about earlier, is it for real? Hey, tell us more. And again, this probably ain't the best place. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
Hey, how dare you treat me like... Don't be so rough with me.
Pause.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier. You'll need to attack his castle.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there, but it's deeply connected to the depths of his heart. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact Kamoshida.
What are you wanting to wrap it up?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's...
I just wanted to see the character. This is to see if I wanted to change it back.
If that castle were no more...
Do you want to change it back?
You sure pick up things back.
For real? He's gonna turn good?
Do you want to?
Is that really getting back at him?
Do I want to what?
Erasing a palace essentially means...
Change it back.
Even though there...
Oh my god,
Bear. The Kamoshida...
What they look like?
You for real?
Yeah.
And since the palace will no longer exist, not only...
No, I just wanted to see what they look like.
Yeah, but, oh my god.
Except for the cat part.
Morgana, I'm sorry.
I'll tell you more once you... You wanna... Help. Good. Okay.
Are we not gonna pull out... Talk about how this motherfucker pulled out a full shotgun out of his ass?
If all of those yearnings were, they may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
They might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
I don't know what we were talking about.
Death be... Fault?
Aren't you determined enough to face the...
Hey, what do you think? For real? Sheesh.
I come all this way and this is what I get.
That's not the point! If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida!
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. I'll try and see you. Come on.
Pie! Oh my god. Okay. Bro just spams me every time. Obediently return home. Nice.
Aoyama Ichome. This is Aoyama Ichome. Platform number 2, service to Asakusa is departing soon.
Boop pie. It's my pie phone. Dun 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 dun. This music's fire though.
Mm-hmm. When do you think we're wrapping up?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
Ooh!
Will you please give it a rest?
told you, I'm not feeling up to it. Wait, what? That's not what you promised. And you call yourself a teacher?
Pause.
This has nothing to do with Shiho. Shiho's starting position.
I would be scared too, honestly.
Wait, were you listening? Haven't you heard of privacy?
Bro, you're yelling this shit out loud.
No, I was exactly.
So. Shiho. It's nothing at all. Nothing.
I wonder what happened. I should follow her. Yeah, that's totally a good idea. But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Pursue her! It's great wording. I mean, technically that is a term, but still, you could have said it some better word. Woo. Don't you just love this game?
Bear, we really do gotta end it soon, though. You said it would be only a half an hour, and we've gone over that.
Oh, she's right here.
Stop following me! Why? Why do you keep worrying about me?
Because I'm a slut. Oh.
What the heck? I really don't get you.
I'm just a guy. That has fries.
Anything to talk about with you. It was just an argument.
Oh yeah. You love to see the animations,
bro. You've heard the rumors, haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. If I turn him down, he said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shiho's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shiho's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem. Saying. Huh? You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person? I've heard people talking about you, but I just don't see it.
I'm bad to the bone, no, I'm saying.
You assaulted someone. You almost killed them. I kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you didn't belong anywhere. You're the same in that regard.
I'm bad to the bone.
Maybe that's why it was so easy for me to talk to you. Is there really no way for me to help? I wish you'd just forget about me. As if something like that would ever. I wasn't asking for a serious response. But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home.
Don't tell anyone what I told you. I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida.
Well...
The fastest way to a man's heart is food.
Are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking. He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
Pie.
Come on.
You did not just decline your girl.
You're late. Don't give me those lies.
Bro.
By the way, you haven't been hanging around any bad influences, have you? Well, they've got to be pretty strange to want to spend time with you.
Ouch.
Just make sure you're careful who your friends are. Seriously, think about how I feel having to stay up here waiting for you. Hey, I'm leaving. In the future, try not to come back so damn late.
I feel like this is a fair time to end it, right?
But I have to see the outfits. By the way, this bro's spamming him. Spamming me, bro. Friday. Best day. Got those pythons going on. If you know, you know. No, it was just morning. Come on.
So I assume you know about the separation of powers. There are three branches in the government.
Yep.
This division of power provides checks and balances, which ensures no one branch becomes unstable.
Hello?
Have you made up your mind? No matter how much thinking you do, there's only one option.
Fucking, that is something you would do, bring Iris.
Did I just hear a cat just now?
Meow! Oh my god.
Could that rumored cat be somewhere nearby? Settle down! We're in the middle of an important...
If you only knew, I'm reading this too.
Damn.
Hey, what's that?
Oh no, she about to do it.
Wait, she's going to jump!
Suzui?
Bird's about to do a 360 no-scope. Do a flip! Oh, no, that's too... I'm sorry.
Do not step.
Too soon.
Hey. Huh? Is she gonna commit suicide? It's
Suzui. She's committing seppuku, chat. No. She's becoming angel, chat. Why is everyone at that one window? And just that one window's open? Come on, bro. I believe I can fly. Please don't make a thud. She's flying. There's no thud. She's still alive. There's no thud. She's still alive. There's no thud. There was no thud.
Wait, so that's like four floors, right?
Yes. There's no body.
Hey, what's going on?
There's nothing. Well, technically three. And there's four.
Well, yeah, four because of the roof. Is what
I know.
That's why it's four.
Go to the practice building to courtyard. Why are you following me, bro? Let's go here.
Hey.
Hurry downstairs. Okay. We finna weave down to here. Oh, bro, they got out of the like that.
What the hell? Let me through, man.
Take your time. We're
should.
Huh?
You could really just go through this like two times. And what's the point? Okay, I'm going back.
Hey, let me.
Here we go this way. This way. This way.
Class is still.
There was no thud. She's okay. She's still alive.
What's wrong with you? We need someone to go with her. Are there any I'm not in charge of her class, though.
We should leave this to Principal Kobayakawa.
I'll.
Please hurry.
Shio. Mon, I'm sorry. Shio. Huh? Kamoshida? No!
Her leg was totally burnt away!
That guy. Hey.
He knows something.
Teachers, return to your classrooms for the time being.
Why does Blossom so bright?
That hurts. Why'd you run like that, huh?
I didn't run.
She jumped and tried to kill herself!
Nope. You didn't hear that.
Alone.
That was never. Oh, I like homework on it just at the top right.
We ain't trying to get you
busted. What are we trying to scream?
I wanted to see them.
She was.
What do you mean, say them? What
Wait,
part?
What?
I was called by him a number of times, too. It wasn't just me or Suzui either. He'd nominate someone when he was in a bad mood and hit them. So the physical punishment thing was for real. Yesterday, he called Suzui out of the blue. She didn't make any mistakes. Mr. Kamoshida seemed really irritated that day. So it must have been. He didn't.
That son of.
We're just gonna leave
so
the like
going to fuck
Mr. cat, but non-cat.
In the PE faculty office on the second. He went into the PE fac.
Zigzag, zigzag! They can't catch me if I do this. I'm kidding.
Look at Morgana again.
Wasn't coaching.
About what?
What did you say?
Look at Morgana again.
Oh yeah.
Left.
I can only imagine what.
You're going on and on about basically. You're simply making these claims because you can't be a regular on the team.
That's not what this is a.
Even if it is exactly as you imagine it to be, hypothetically speaking, we just received a call from the hospital. Suzui's in a coma, and her chances of recovery are slim. How would someone like that make a statement? There's no chance of her getting better, I hear.
No. You got.
This again? Does this mean we need to have yet another.
You shut your mouth! Why are you. But still!
Oh, you're stopping him? What a surprise. There's no need to hold back. Why not attack me? Oh, you can. Everyone present right now will be expelled. I'm reporting all of you at the next board meeting.
What? You can't make a decision like that.
Who would seriously consider what scum like you say? Someone as talentless as you on the team. You act like you're a victim. But you leaked his criminal records, didn't you? It's all over the internet, correct? How terrible.
Mishima? He told me to do it. I had no choice.
Bro's giggling like
are
a
we
witch.
Finished here?
I was gonna say he laughs like a horse.
can't believe this app. Oh, right. Huh? Have you lost your mind?
You worthless kids aren't making any sense. After all, you'll have plenty.
We got her. I have. Someone almost died.
And you?
I just want to see the outfits. Oh, hurry this up.
It's getting re- you've tried to.
When did I ever say?
Huh? What? What?
Is it true that you're getting? Everyone's talking.
That ass. So you.
You're going to deal with. I can't just sit back.
This.
But it does.
I said.
That was hot.
We can't.
I hope she doesn't do anything. Women can be much bolder than men at times.
We just gotta hurry up and deal with Kamosh. Let's go already.
Those who covert.
So we just.
I wanna see it.
How the hell's. We'll show that at.
Let's go.
They really are going there. Doing something on.
Huh? Oh, we're bringing her with us.
Here's the problem. Now you can't save it all, though, Bear.
Time to bust on through.
When we get to save room. What? That's what I was planning on getting to.
Okay.
How should I know? What's going on?
Bro!
I see. Perhaps if multiple people can enter with the person who uses it, it stands to reason it'll pull anyone nearby.
For real? Wait, so this is related to Kamosh.
Anyways.
No!
The shadows are going to find.
No way!
Monster!
You better ex.
Looks like. But. How.
Just take her back to where we came in.
Oh, yeah. Can you lend me a hand?
What are you?
We'll explain after everything.
Hey!
Whoa, sorry. That's not important.
You guys. Ah!
We better be careful from now.
You should have checked the tools you use. Why do I, the one who was just watching, know more about it than.
Shut up!
That girl's name is An Takamaki, right? Lady An. The shadows have noticed us. You bet. We're counting on you, Joker.
Joker?
Don't refer to it in such a lame way. It's a code name. What kind of stupid phantom thief would use their real name? And there's no telling what kind of effect yell. It's just a precaution.
So, why is he Joker?
Because he's our trump card when it comes to fighting strength. It's settled then. Next up is you, Ryuji. You'll be. Let's see.
Go.
Thug.
No.
Are you picking a fight with me? I'll choose it myself. Honestly, I actually kind of like it.
Fine. Why not Skull then?
Oh, that sound. What do we do about this one's code? How about Mona?
Well, if Joker thinks it's easier to call me that, then I'll go with it. All right. From we need to be up.
All right. Let's make a deck. Yeah.
Oh, this is the suit. Oh, these actually look kind of sick. Look at them. Jesus.
Not gonna lie, I still like the original better. But I just have a personal bias.
Oh yeah, we can save right here. We dippity dowel. Bye bye stream. That we're gonna leave that off for tomorrow. If you even play tomorrow. Peace out stream. Enjoy your napkins.